Hymns number 1. Glory be to God the Father, and to Christ the Son. Glory to the Holy Spirit, ever one. Glory be to God the Father, and to Christ the Son. Glory to the Holy Spirit, ever one. As we view the vast creation planned with wondrous skills, so our hearts would move to worship and be still.
Tagalog.
Walhati sa Diyos Ama at sa Anak Kristo, walhati sa Espiritu laging isa. Sa pagmamasid ng malawak na nilikha, puso na titatahimik at sasamba. But our God, how great the yearning to have sons who love in the Son, and now to praise the love to prove. O Diyos, nais mo ang magkaroon sa anak, nang anak nagpupurit, nagmamahal. Ang pagsinta mo'y pinahayag sa nilalang, upang ang pagsinta nila ay makamtan. So in Christ, through this redemption, vanquish evil powers. Thou hast brought in new creation worshippers. Glory be to God the Father, and to Christ the Son. Glory to the Holy Spirit, ever one. Sa pagtubos ni Kristo masamay na puksa, mananambay na kamtan sa bagong likha. Walhati sa Diyos Ama at sa Anak Kristo, walhati sa Espiritu laging isa.